Hey, what's up gamers? Today you'll learn everything you need to know about a chunk loader. So before we get started, I want to talk about our little donation system on our island. So here's a little time lapse of making a beautiful cherry blossom tree for our top donator. At the time, TNT Agent was the top donor with a 100k donation, but by the time I was uploading this video, D-Wave gave me a 400k donation, so if anyone think you can top that, plus MSG Saboru. So without further ado, let's get started. There are two ways of getting your hands on this shiny item. You can have a chance of obtaining a chunk loader by opening a mythical key, which can only be purchased at the Buycraft store for $5 USD. Your second option is to buy one off another player with in-game currency for the prices between $4 to $7 million. Please keep in mind that the prices may vary by the time you watch this video. To use the chunk loader, you must locate a chunk. You can do so by pressing F3 and G together, or with the command /chunky. To see each specific chunk. A chunk loader can only load a single chunk, so make sure before you build your grinder, the spawners are within the certain chunk. Simply place it down within the chunk and it will proceed to load that chunk forever. If you want to protect your shiny little fella, go ahead and place 6 blocks around the chunk loader. Place shop signs on each block and link them to a chest. This will prevent other island members from stealing your chunk loader. The only players that can break these blocks are you, the island owner, and the staff. Well, that's it. Everything you need to know about a chunk loader. If I missed anything, please leave it down below in the comments, and if you enjoyed, please leave a like as well. As always, take care.